deliberately talk about design unthinking, when we just try to cause harm, which is not deliberate, it just happens because of conversion of. What I wanted to come to, what I wanted to share in this context is that, see, there are a lot of, I think design thinking is almost what, 35, 40 years from the terminology which evolved out of Stanford by the IDEO guys. But there's a lot of arguments about, you know, it's sheer common sense and you just put a label to it and then call it design thinking. So there are a lot of arguments about it. So, well, the headings are something you'll actually read, which you're familiar with. But what I guess, thanks to Shekhar, that you may not be able to read some of those things, like prototype is where we've got funding for a
pilot project.
I'm empathize, confused,
connect dot,
availability of a solution for an actual problem. So what I would like you to do is that you could look up Lee Wilson. He's an associate professor at Virginia Tech, assistant professor at Virginia Tech. So he's actually he split open the whole design thinking concept, and he primarily talks about why it is a hype. So it's interesting coming from a very learned prof and very intelligent analysis he does. So some of you could actually spend a little time digging into it. And I'll get to the point why I'm trying to do is that, see, there are a lot of perspectives, there are a lot of people also teaching design thinking. So probably you develop some bit of perspective. That is where they're already in the between design thinking and system thinking. So things have been evolving. So don't be stuck about it and look at what is appropriate or relevant from your context. And this is another very popular heading. You should probably Google it. It's not my statement. It is by Natasha Jen. Right, it's a talk, I don't know if it is TED, but it's a video she spoke in, and very interesting. And she gives you examples as why she is actually thrashing and why she refers to design thinking as bullshit. Right? So just, it's about 15 minutes video. So with a lot of examples. So spend that time, it's worth it. And lastly, you know, everybody talks about various things. So primarily, you know, this is where it comes down to that it's not design, because a lot of people think design thinking is about design, and design thinking is something magic. It's not, right? And it's a quick fix. A lot of people also look at it as a quick fix. Would it help with an investor? This is a question, in fact, a lot of people do ask. And does it guarantee success? Whether it does or not, I think whatever it does is that whatever venture you're working on, you've got something going to change further ahead for you. So if you're looking what's ahead of you, and then you approach whichever the process, whichever the route, right, you'll be able to get to that. So only wanted to say that, you know, beyond all the jargons, you just keep doing what you're doing. And design thinking is also beyond jargon. It's a lot of common sense. So irrespective, so while I would like you to spend time looking at those criticism, there are a lot of good things to take out of it, but there's also a lot of good things to take out of design thinking as well. So that's where I want to close this, and we can break for a coffee. So come back quickly and we go with the pitches.